Beijing, China will cut its subsidies on new energy vehicles, such as electric cars, by 30% next year, the finance ministry said on Friday. In a notice published on its website, the ministry said the 2022 NEV subsidies policy will terminate on December 31, 2022, and NEV will not be subsidized afterwards.